He's playing a toy.
Oh, check out that chick's panties.
Damn it, Beavis. Don't talk to me when a chick's panties are on TV. It's like you mess up my mind and I can't, like, see the panties right.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I think this is Blues Traveler.
No, it's not. Where's that big fat dude?
I think that's him, Beavis. I think he just, like, lost a lot of weight.
Damn it, that pisses me off. Everybody keeps getting skinny.
Yeah. He looked better when he was a big fat slob bouncing around on the stage going.
Yeah. And his, like, stomach was hanging over his pants going.
Check it out, Beavis. I'm fingering my lips. Big fat dude.
Remember that cartoon that had that big fat dude in it and he used to go, hey, hey, hey?
Oh, yeah. And then he had that friend with his eyes cut out of his hat and he'd like go, hey, baby, let's go.
Yeah. See, they used to have cool cartoons. Cartoons now just suck.
Yeah.
I don't think Dorothy was this hot in the movie.
Chicks were all, like, ugly in olden times. It was, like, really messed up.
Oh, yeah. I guess that's why old dudes are, like, all cranky and stuff. They're like, back in my day, you'd hardly ever get wood watching TV. Oh, yeah, it was rough.
Yeah.